This is Walnut Creek access area, and this is the new construction wall that they built. And you can see the rocks on the other side. The cement looks really good. Looks like it'll be a nice area to fish. This is the stop sign hole at Walnut Creek. As you can see, it is low and clear. There were some fish in here, but not a lot. This was as of Friday, February 24th, 2017. This is Trout Run, and I let my nephew film this with my GoPro Hero 5 camera. It is a waterproof camera, and as you can see, we stuck it under the water and got some great footage of Steelhead.